asthma is a lung disease that causes inflammation and narrowing of the airways. In healthy individuals, as you inhale, air is drawn in through negative pressure and moves freely through the trachea or windpipe. The airway continues to divide into smaller passageways, starting with the right and left main stem bronchus or bronchi, then through smaller tubes called bronchioles, and finally into tiny terminal sacs called alveoli. Microscopic blood vessels, called capillaries, surround the alveoli. Oxygen from the air we breathe passes from the alveoli into the capillaries, and then the carbon dioxide from your body passes out of your capillaries into your alveoli. The carbon dioxide is a waste product of aerobic metabolism and is transported through the bloodstream to the lungs via the capillaries so it can be exhaled. The bronchioles expand when the air is warm, moist, and free of irritants and allergens. The bronchioles constrict, narrowing the passageway when cold or dry air, irritants, or allergens enter. Individuals with asthma have an underlying level of inflammation of their bronchioles all the time. Certain substances or irritants can cause those inflamed airways to overact even more, resulting in frequent asthma attacks or exacerbations when their bronchioles become inflamed and swollen. Asthmatics have slightly different triggers. Common triggers include outdoor irritants and allergens, such as smoke, pollen, pollution, cold weather, and indoor triggers such as pet dander, mold, dust mites, and cockroach droppings. Common food allergens that can trigger asthma attacks are peanuts, shellfish, fish, eggs, and soy. Conditions such as respiratory infections, stress, strong emotions like anxiety, fear, or anger, and exercise can induce asthma attacks. The symptoms of an asthma attack include shortness of breath, wheezing, coughing, and tightness in the chest. During an asthma attack, the constriction of the smooth muscle surrounding the bronchiole is called a bronchospasm. The lining of the bronchiole becomes inflamed and narrows the internal diameter of the airway, restricting airflow. Mucus production is increased during an asthma attack and can cause mucus plugs, which further result in airflow restriction and air trapping. The swelling, thick mucus, and constriction of the smooth muscles surrounding the bronchioles greatly constrict the airway, making it hard to breathe and creating a wheezing sound as air moves through a narrowed opening. Individuals who have asthma may require medications to reduce or manage these symptoms. Medications can help reduce airway inflammation, reduce mucus secretions in the airways, and relax the smooth muscle constriction of the bronchioles. Some individuals may be prescribed short-acting rescue medication called a bronchodilator, administered through an inhaler or a small-volume nebulizer. Bronchodilators work on the beta-2 receptors located on the smooth muscles of the bronchioles, resulting in the relaxation of the smooth muscle and provide symptom relief within minutes. There is no cure for asthma, so identifying and avoiding triggers is the first line of defense in preventing an asthma attack.